Belfry, I'm sending you whatever data I could get before the lab lost power. Let me know what you find. Maybe something more about what Talia's doing over here.
Thanks. We'll dig through the data and let you know if there's anything useful.
I wonder who they kept here. Maximum security. I wonder who they kept here. This place gives me the creeps.
What if there's a ghost watching you right now?
Can we focus, please? Reeks in here. Croc probably loved it. Jane Doe. She was collecting guard IDs. They kept Professor Pig here. Go back that way. Lights are on in the tower. I was wondering when the ninjas would show up.
Ziggy!
found them.
Good. It means we're on the right track.
How do I get up to the tower? Looks like they ran power cables up to the tower. Elevator. Harley's old office. Wonder if it looked like this when she worked here. There's the tower up there. This tech reminds me of a submarine. Let's see what Talia was up to. If I change the frequency. So far, so good. something happened in the lab.
Belfry here. We've run the data.
Let me guess. Talia has a Lazarus pit. She's picking up where Langstrom left off.
Precisely, but where is the Lazarus pit?
It's gotta be somewhere under Gotham. The tank. Can't stay here.
You know, you really should not be fighting with those injuries.
Chaos in Gotham City tonight after another vicious attack in Robinson Park. There are reports across the city of flying creatures wreaking havoc. Police are urging citizens to stay calm and remain indoors.
Alfred. I need my gear.
The others are already on patrol. Once you are ready,
I'm ready. Look. When I was a kid, I could hear gunfire almost every night outside our apartment. This is what I trained for. To be strong enough to help people like the scared little boy I used to be. Besides, Alfred, you know I'm never gonna play it safe.
I'm certain you already know what must be done.
I'm going after Talia. She found a Lazarus pit in Gotham, and I can't let her keep it. I'm bringing the fight to her.
New data was added to the vault.
I'm live on location at a sighting of the strange creatures plaguing Gotham. Police are urging citizens to remain indoors until they've identified... Wait, what's that? It seems to be gone now. Back to our report.
Reports of screeching sounds and strange lights have many Gothamites asking, what's going on at Arkham Asylum? The institution was closed several years ago following a series of investigations into staff conduct and treatment of inmates. The asylum held many of Gotham's worst offenders, including former district attorney Harvey Dent and wrestler Waylon Jones, better known as Killer Croc. Arkham's inmate population was largely transferred to Blackgate Penitentiary, where similar complaints are only compounded by issues with unsanitary conditions and overcrowding. This is GCN. I'm Lee Rashid.
Physical and mental preparation go hand in hand. Here, we can train the mind to prepare the body. But it requires deep focus. Let go of your pain and pay attention to my voice. When an enemy blocks your attack, break through their defenses with a heavy strike. Get complacent.
Hey, you ready to bet?
As expected. Well done. Jim would be proud of you.
You should check that out. Batgirl? Why are you here?
You don't stand a chance!
I expect no less.
What was that?
Incoming!
Counter, Batgirl!
You're ready to move on. Expect no less. Some enemies will keep a distance and evade your attacks. Use an area attack to throw them off balance and gain an opening. Time your dodge to create an opening for a powerful counterattack. Well done. Some enemies will see an opening and unleash a flurry of attacks, but with the right counter, you can put them on the defensive.
You're done, child!
You're ready to move on. Jim would be proud of you. Jim would be proud of you.
While you handle the man bats, we'll work on locating the source of the signal controlling them.
sure you want to do this? Okay, let's do this.
Dragon!
No more playing around.
Let's do this.